In this video, I'm going to show you how you can take our ebook list of 30 plus free ad websites where you can post affiliate offers, rebrand it with your own affiliate links with our easy online rebrander, give it away for free, and earn recurring affiliate commissions. But before I go on, I'd like to ask you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the notification icon. That way you'll be the first to know about our affiliate tips and new free software that comes out. Okay, so here's our ebook, free ad websites where you can post affiliate offers. If you come down here and look at it, this is in PDF format. We have a list of free advertising websites. And as you see, we've got various banners for classifiedsubmissions.com down here for a video and a blog post. You can come down here a little bit more. Here's one to get your own website. Here's one to get software. And here's the great thing about this. All these can have your affiliate links branded into them here. So right here, I just have the placeholder in it, but you would have your affiliate ID in here. And the idea is you're going to rebrand this ebook, and I'm going to show you how in a second, with your affiliate ID, and automatically in just a few seconds. And if anybody clicks on any of these banners here, any of these, like if someone goes here and decides to get their own classified ad website, you're going to get a commission. It's a big commission on that too, because it's a high ticket product. If they come here and order classifiedsubmissions.com, then you're going to get recurring affiliate commissions every single month. And I have affiliates I've paid every single month for years just off of one sale. So that could really work. Even if they download the free software and later order anything from Cool Marketing Software, they upgrade and get a free pro version, you're going to get a commission, all these banners. And the great thing about this concept is once you rebrand this, and again, I'm going to show you how to do it in a second, you're giving away a valuable resource, because everybody is looking for a way to get more traffic. Everybody is looking for free places to advertise. And we have over 30 websites, it's actually up to 42, and soon to be more, where people can go and place their free ads and get some traffic to their offers. And also, a lot of places don't want to accept affiliate offers. So every single one of these websites will accept affiliate offers. So if you have people in your team or your coaching or whatever, and they need places to advertise, well, you're approaching them with a free advertising resource. You're giving away something for free. And that is a much softer sell than say, hey, take a look at my offer. Take a look at my business opportunity. You see, it opens the door much better. Hey, would you like to get a list of an ebook with a list of over 30 free ad websites where you could post your affiliate offer? Yeah, sure. And they come in here and they say, well, gee, maybe I don't want to post manually. I'd rather have Classified Submissions do the posting for me. So they click here and they get that. Even if they click here and go to this blog post, it is coded to you. So if they order anything off the website, even by going to an informative blog post teaching them how to get free advertising credits, you're going to get credit as the affiliate. And it's a much better way to approach rather than just trying to sell somebody right away. You're offering a valuable resource. Okay, so how do you rebrand this ebook? Very easily. You're going to come to this webpage, classifiedsubmissions.com/free-ebook-2. I will put it in the description below. And by the way, stay to the end of this video because you don't want to miss one step in this process. We want to make sure it's done right and we get your ebook rebranded properly. But in any case, you come to classifiedsubmissions.com/free-ebook-2 and you'll come to this page. All you need to do is join two affiliate programs if you haven't done so already. And I have the links to join right here, classifiedsubmissions.com and coolmarketingsoftware.com. Come here, you click, you fill this out. Okay, you choose your username. Then you submit and you're going to get an affiliate account, an affiliate URL, and you're going to use the username that you chose. Choose username. It's exactly the same thing. coolmarketingsoftware.com as it is for classifiedsubmissions.com. So say you pick a username and you come here and all you do is put your username. You put your actual username in there, not your username. Okay. Your username. It might be a good idea if you to use the same one for both, but it's not necessary. And if you already have signed up for these programs, that's fine. Just use the one you have and you click rebrand it. All right, that's it. Now, you have a choice to download it. Now, when you click here to download it, it will go automatically to your downloads folder. So see, it's downloading down here. See, it downloaded to the downloads folder. So here's the PDF. I'm going to open it up. I'm going to get the PDF. And here is the rebranded ebook. You see? Here you go. Now, let's hover over here. Now, look. If you look at the URL that you see kind of highlighted there, it says your username because that's what we chose as the username, your username. This is an example. If you chosen John Smith as your username, it would be John Smith. But you see it's coded automatically, that banner, to the username that we chose. And even here on this blog post, they're going to a blog post, but it's coded. You see where it says question mark ref equals your username? Well, it will say question mark ref equals John Smith, if it was John Smith, whatever username you chose. So I'm keep coming down here. Same thing. It's all coded to you. So now you can just give this away to people. And one thing that you can do is upload this to Google Docs or Google Drive, or you can use this long link that we have for you, and it'll lead to the download of the rebranded ebook. So say I come here and I've copied and pasted this URL. If someone gets it, it automatically downloads to their right to their downloads folder in their computer. That's if you use the link that we give you, or you could upload it to Google Docs. So for this, you have to have a Google account, which almost everyone does, and you just search for Google Docs. Do a Google search for Google Docs, you'll find it, and you come to Drive, and then what you want to do is you want to click New, and you click Upload. You find your ebook, your rebranded version of the ebook. You upload it. I see I've done this a couple times already, and here we go. I'm going to double click on this. I'm going to come up here. Actually, I'm going to come up here where it says open with Google Docs. And then this is going to give me a URL. I'm going to come up here to share. And I'm going to say anyone with a link, copy the link. And now I have the link that anyone can access. And the advantage of this is that people can go right to it. Okay, they can download it if they want. They can do whatever they want. So here it is in Google Docs. Okay, the whole thing. You can share this. You can give this URL away. And now you might want to take this long URL, see how big it is, go to someplace like bit.ly and do a shortening. Get a short URL. Right here. You could do bit.ly or tiny URL. There are other services as well. And I'm going to choose an alias. I take my long Google Docs, make a tiny URL, copy. And now I have a little more palatable URL that I can use, which will redirect to the Google Docs. See? So I've got tinyurl.com/free-ad-ebook. You could do whatever you want. And now you can give this away to your list. You can send an email to your list, share this on social media. Any way that you can promote as well. You can use this ebook as an incentive for people to join your list and give them this link when they join, because this is something valuable. This isn't just, you know, a free ebook. This has a whole list of advertising resources that they can use, and people, you know, will value that. There, people are looking for free places where they can place their ads. And now you have it, you can give it away. And if they click any of these services, you are going to get commissions. And I've been paying out commissions for over 10 years. So this really works. And I do it every single month. So this is a proven concept. Now, here is another idea on how to promote your PDF. Here, you can go to this gig on Fiverr, and I'll put the link again in the description below. And I've used this guy many times for all kinds of stuff, not just this. And for $5, he will, what they had actually a $2 fee or something, he will upload your PDF to some of the top PDF hosting sites. And a lot of these get a lot of traffic, and that can help with SEO. And you could write a little description, put some keywords in there, and have this as a permanent ebook on a lot of the, what they call high PR slideshow or PDF sharing sites. Now, I actually did this. I paid for it. And what he does for $5, he'll give you a little report here. And of all the places where he submitted it, they're Google PR, which is very high for these sites. And this is kind of a granddaddy of them all, right? We come here and let's say we'll go copy paste this URL. This is slideshare.net. It's probably the most popular one. Come here, we go to the URL, and there it is, man. It's uploaded to slideshare.net. I put my whole description down here. I put a link that people can go to. You can customize it. People can download it, and they'll get your free ebook. And then he did it on Rebranded ebook on a lot of other sites too. Some of them I know, some I don't. I did a Tumblr thing. I wonder how that worked out. Some, not all of them will always go through. Okay, let's see. But it's so cheap. And we go here, Tumblr. Wow, he put this whole thing on Tumblr too. That's amazing. Okay, got my link on Tumblr. Goes right to my link. All for $5. You could do this, and you could do this with other stuff too. So this is a good tip for share. That's a very popular site. They did it on LinkedIn, amazingly enough. Let's see what happens here. There you go. I'm on LinkedIn with a sucker. So that's well worth it. So that's one way you could promote this. Of course, hit your own list, hit your own followers, find people who are advertising on websites and just say, shoot them an email or shoot them a message and say, hey, would you like to get this free ebook? And here's my Google Docs link. Enjoy. You're developing a relationship with people. You're giving them a free resource. It's a win-win. Then go and have it submitted to get this report off of Fiverr, have it submitted. And that's a good way to start earning affiliate commissions. Just one tip. And the key is to start taking action and do stuff. Go, 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 go. Don't get worry about if you're doing the right thing. Just start doing massive action. And here's one tip that you could do that you could do it for free or just like $5 to $7 and get the ball rolling with this to start earning recurring affiliate commissions. So that's even without your own website. So I hope this has been helpful for you. If so, please like it, share it. You can embed this video on your blog if you want to show this to your other group. And go ahead and get this technique going. And let me know if you do it in the comments section. And you know, send me some links to where you've uploaded the PDFs. So again, hope this helps you out. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click the notification icon. And also join our newsletter below as well so you can get more affiliate tips like this and get $597 of free marketing software. Thank you so much. This is Matt May, ClassifiedSubmissions.com.